The extraordinary finding in our town revealed a long-lost invention of my great-grandfather, Finrosen. It's in perfect condition.
Miss Gale, something strange is happening in our town. We're being attacked by unknown forces. My husband, he changed after one of the accidents. He's even calling himself by the name of one of his ancestors. I'm worried about him. Miss Gale, I'm so glad you're here. Please come in. You must be tired from your trip.
Here, take the portrait. There's something wrong with me. I keep seeing visions of Finn's living. I'll be upstairs. I'm not feeling well.
Everything started when that old doll appeared in our shop. My husband started spending hours in the workshop. It hasn't been used in years. He keeps drawing blueprints and calling himself Finrosen. Look, this is Thomas's ancestor. You can talk to Thomas. He must be in the bedroom. I'll go make us some tea.
Thank you. I'm Finn Rosen. I own the workshop in the center of town. My talents brought me glory and recognition, but I couldn't find myself a successor. I searched for years, but I was still the only master of the Rosen Workshop.
Thank you.
Poor Thomas. What has gotten into him? Brenda, I'm not feeling well. Please get my medicine from upstairs.
Thank you.
Thanks. I'm feeling much better. You've got to find Thomas. He keeps his spare van keys on the mantelpiece in his study. You'll have to move the van to open up the driveway.